Hello kids, how are you? Hope you all are fine. Here I am your teacher Seema from Kerala Public School, Gamharia. Today we are going to learn something new from Phonic Fun book. So take out page number 90. In this page you have to give answer in yes or no. So let's start. Let us learn. Yes. No. So, is it a dog? Is it a dog? Yes, it is a dog. So, you have to write yes. Is it a cat? Is it a cat? Yes, it is a cat. So, you have to write yes. Is it a cub? Is it a cub? No, it is a bug. So you have to write no. Is it a hen? Is it a hen? No, it is a pig. So you have to write no and oh no. Now next. Is it a hen? Is it a hen? Yes, it is a hen. So you have to write yes. 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 Is it a nut? Is it a nut? No, it is a cub. So you have to write no and oh no. Now next. Is it a cub? Is it a cub? No, it is a nut. So you have to write N O no. Now next. Is it a bee? Is it a bee? Yes, is it a? It is a bee. So you have to write yes. Is it a jug? Is it a jug? No, it is a jar. So you have to write no and o no. Is it a cup? Yes, it is a cup. So you have to write yes. Now you have to do your work neatly and nicely. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.